for both of the Blairs, so yeah. Didn't even know the other High Noon was coming in. That's the idea. Graviton now going to be used. And Fissure is interrupted in his Earth Shatter animation, so he loses the ult.
It's going to be Fissure going into the back lines, trying to push Valiant back. Meanwhile, Agilities find himself a bit on his own. Soon, though, taking matters into his own crosshairs. Hey, guys. Doe and Monty here to talk about our players of the day. And what a fantastic day of Overwatch it was. It really was a good one. So, Monty, who is your player of the day?
Well, I think you have to go with one of the Valiant's DPSs. I'm going to take Soon because what a great performance on Widowmaker. After being an excellent Tracer for so long, it was time for him, I really think, to step up and really be that next level DPS player on the Widowmaker that his team really needed. And if you think about all the picks he was getting onto Moira, just critical time and time again, whether it was Sure4 or Shaz on some of these tank pushes when they were relying on not having a Mercy, those picks are absolutely huge and you get the main healer too. So it's a big win. It was a huge day for Soon. Very nicely played by him.
All right. Well, you said that you have to pick one of the DPS for Valiant. I totally agree. So I'm going to pick Agilities for my player of the day.
It was hard to pick between them, honestly, because Soon did really well in the first half. Agilities was so good in the second half.
That's right. I mean, his Pharah was extremely good. I mean, this guy had Dragon Blades, of course, that we know are very good. But his timings, he seemed like everything with the Valiant DPS today seemed a bit tighter than usual. And they needed that so much. If we had seen these Valiant DPS at the level that we've seen them at stage four already, they would not have beat the Gladiators.
Agreed.
So these two guys stepping it up, Agility and Soon, are what it took for the Valiant to take down the Gladiators. Great match, great day of matches. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you tomorrow for more Overwatch League. Catch you then.